So, hello everyone. I'm Didem from Ministry of National Education of Turkey. I'm also a teacher, but I work for General Directorate of Teacher Training and Development. Today, I want to explain how we are doing for teachers. So this is the overview of school-based disaster education in Turkey. So we all have children, and we want them to be prepared for disasters. And who do we trust for this? Of course, to teachers. This is a fault map of Turkey. Turkey is one of the most earthquake-prone countries in the world, and most of it lies on the Anatolian plate. And MONE, it stands for Ministry of Education, is responsible for ensuring disaster and emergency plans to be prepared by each school, ensuring safe evacuation of students, and ensuring the continuity of educational services after the disaster. But we are a big family. We have almost 76,000 schools, almost 900,000 teachers, and 26 million students. So we prepare a project, and the preparation of the project was initiated in September 2008 by the Ministry of National Education and JICA. Following the preparation studies, the cooperation agreement for the school-based disaster education project between Ministry of National Education and JICA was signed in 2010. It is for enhanced disaster education capacity for fostering awareness of school administrators. So the first phase of the project was completed, but the teachers who were trained for this project are still conducting the project-related activities in their provinces. So during the project, project team members developed tailor-made materials and documents based on Turkey's specifications. At the beginning, the project teams were assigned, and thematic working groups are formed. The core members, consisting of academicians, experienced teachers, and project administrators, received training in Japan. This is a picture from those trainings. And we have 80 pilot schools in 10 provinces. For determination of number of schools, population, as well as total number of schools and students in the province were taken into account. And we have 80 more schools to evaluate the project achievements. We call it control group schools. And we have 3 working groups. One of them is for executing training programs for core master teachers. Second of them, comparing the curricula of Turkey and Japan and evaluating the relevant educational materials. And the third one is for conducting studies for reorganizing disaster and emergency plans. Before starting, we had a meeting to introduce the project. And then we had two types of project. One of them is in Turkey and the other one is in Japan. So, and we had 240 trainers plus 10 provincial inspectors and 10 civil defense experts from the province. And they received 40 hours training. And we share our information and activities and our problems in our email group. And this email group formed for only this project. After the first training, we had another master teacher training. It was about 20 hours, so that makes totally 60 hours. And a contest was conducted, planned to encourage the master teachers, and it became a trigger for teachers. And this is for the contest. We evaluate practice town watching, civil defense club activities, and disaster awareness contest, and the plans. Would you please? This video is a sample. Of course, it's a cover for now. This is a poster. They are talking about that we should be prepared. Yes. So I've talked too much. I want to prove my words. These are posters that we evaluated. They were done by our teachers and by our students. These are a closer look. These are our teachers. Teachers can be sometimes students. They are very happy. These are from town watchings. So we, as I mentioned before, we had trainings in Japan for core trainers, for high official levels, and core master teachers. And totally 41 personnel trained in Japan. And we evaluated what we've done to assess the level of success achievement. And we had a questionnaire, a web-based questionnaire. Would you please? This is a sample of it. You can find it in our website if you are interested in. Okay. This is a scene from the questionnaire. It is web-based. So what we have done so far, we had master teacher trainings in Japan and Turkey. We have disaster management activities, teaching materials, classroom activities, because we need classroom activities. We forget what we hear, but we don't forget what we do. And we have a disaster education advisor group in our ministry. And these are... And this is a map for provinces, how we do it. Core master teachers, that for disaster education responsible teachers. And we can also reach parents. So would you please, this is a video from the latest activities. Mm-hmm. By the way, training in Japan was very inspiring for all of us. These are puzzles. Okay, this is a puzzle. The story is coming from the earthquake in Istanbul. This is from the latest activities. It was about 2 weeks ago. And teachers and students are very happy. We have a website if you want to check it or interested in. This is our website. We share our information and activities. And we have 4 handbooks for teachers, which includes classroom activities. Unfortunately, it's in Turkish, but if you are interested, we can maybe translate a few. Thank you very much.